the benefit of doing a tech role like this, so like machine learning engineering, is that it's applicable to any industry. I didn't really know what kind of industry I wanted to go into, but I wanted to do something maybe for social good, and I knew that learning this skill set would be really useful and really applicable in my future.
With Kubrick, I really liked the fact that it was 4 months of specific training before you joined a client site. You were paid to learn. We got the opportunity to work in groups. Me and Anna were in the same group. You're constantly learning new skills. We learned Python, SQL, gave us a real strong foundation of machine learning, probability, statistics. Alongside that, you're constantly solving real-world problems. The fact that you got the opportunity to learn in a safe environment and you're equipped with skills that you need for client side.
I think no matter what type of person you are, you can probably contribute value to a data science or machine learning or software engineering team. So I think it's really useful to be someone who's creative. You're programming, so it helps to be logical, or at least to be able to think in a logical way, and to be detail oriented is really useful. There's always new technologies. To enjoy learning is a really important skill.